start picking individual kernels, you can just cut down the entire stock.
Flik, we don't have time for this.
Exactly. We never have time to collect food for ourselves because we spend all summer harvesting for the offering. But my invention will speed up production.
Oh, another invention?
Yeah, and I've got something for you, too.
Flik!
Since you're going to be queen soon, you could use this to oversee production. Dr. Flora, if I may.
Ooh, this is all very nice, but...
Just an ordinary blade of grass and a bead of dew, right?
Flik, please.
Wrong. It is, in fact... a telescope!
It's very clever, Flik.
Hello, Princess! My, aren't you looking lovely this morning? Not, of course, that you would need a telescope to see that.
All right, listen! The princess doesn't have time for this. You want to help us fill this thing? Then give and pick grain like everybody else.
Like everybody else!
Please, Flik, just go.
I'm sorry, I was really just trying to help.
We harvested the same way ever since I was a pupa.
Where were we?
The food pile, Your Highness.
Oh, yes, yes. Hey, Flik!
Hello, Princess.
You can call me Dot. Here, you forgot this.
Thanks, you can keep it. I can make another one.
I like your invention.
Really? Well, you're the first. I'm beginning to think nothing I do works.
This works?
Great. One success. I'm never gonna make a difference.
Me neither. I'm a royal ant and I can't even fly yet. It's...
No, it's not.
It's two!
It's not. A seat. I need a seat. Pretend that that's a seat.
It's a rock.
Oh, I know it's a rock. I know. But let's just pretend for a minute that it's a seat, all right? We'll just use our imagination. Everything that made that giant tree is already contained inside this tiny little seed. All it needs is some time.
Get the food to the offering stone, then into the anthill.